I can sell this.
Your bike?
Looking for something specific? Let me have a look at it.
Okay, then.
Hey, what? What's up?
Yeah?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke. You're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
How's it going?
How's life in the hot springs?
All right. I see how it is. Later.
How's life?
How's it going?
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
Okay. Mm-hmm. See you soon.
Hey.
What's happening?
You need something?
Looking for anything in particular?
Why aren't you working? Get back to work.
Good choice. Thanks. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. I'll let Tucker know you stopped by.
You here for your bike?
Hey, how's it going?
Let me get the gate for you.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Later, burn out these nests.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Thank you.
nest. Let's go. Okay. Okay, I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Hey, me again. Boozer says that I shouldn't come up here anymore. He keeps asking me what goods I do, and maybe he's right, I don't know. He got hurt pretty bad the other day. We ran into some rippers who burned the hell out of his arm, and it looks pretty bad. I broke into one of those, what the hell do you call them? The mobile medical units? I mean, I got him sterile bandages. And I hope it's enough. You know, but Boozer, you know, he says he's fine, but I don't think so. Shit looks pretty bad to me. See, the thing is, it was on me. I risked his life for a bike part. Goddamn bike part. Not that it mattered. Son of a bitch Copeland parted it out anyway. Took me a year to put that bike together. You would have liked it. It's not as nice as the one that I taught you to ride on, but it got me around. You remember that tank that you had painted for me? Oh, that was the only thing left of that old hog, and now it's gone, too. As soon as we get it back together, my bike, I mean, and get Boozer patched up, we're gonna ride north. Fresh start. Yeah, a lot of memories around here. Too many. Anyway, I guess I'm just saying that, I might not see you again, you know? Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Burn, freak, burn!
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks.
Across them. Some things never change.
It's okay. Open up.
Except this throat hurts. I don't know. I'm starting to bleed in my ears. This thing doesn't. I couldn't believe it.
How's it going? Boozer said you guys were thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough.
Knock him dead, Deke.
What can I get for you?
Sandy.
We got stuff if you need it. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know.
See you around.
Good to see you, Deacon.
Okay, just stopping by.
To work.
Stop being so lazy. Get to it. No.
I'm gonna look around.
Something the matter? You could use a gun like that. Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Here, good as new. Thanks. Good choice. Come by if you still need something. Want anything else? Come see me.
What do you want?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Deke, I need you to go after someone.
Go after someone? Okay, what's going on?
Right after you brought in that girl, Lisa, Larson brings in another one. Name was Rose Allen, a weak little thing. But we figured she could pull her own weight, help us get this irrigation ditch done.
Okay. So, what do you need?
She's gone. She went on a supply run with Alki, some others, up to that abandoned Nero refugee camp. You know the one. I think you've been up there before.
Yeah, I know the one.
Find her, Deke. There's been a bunch of drifters and squatters spotted up that way. If they find her first...
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna see what I can do.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Let me get the gate for you.
St. John, Salome Hot Springs. Talk to you there.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Hey, I'm at that location where the girl was last seen. Looks like they, got a little bit of spirit machines here. Probably not much chance she's still alive.
If she is, you'll find her. Talk her out.
Hey.
source. Jesus, looks like the swamp tore him apart. Poor bastards.
Rose? Rose Allen, right?
Hey,
I'm not gonna hurt you. See, I'm not with those assholes.
No!
God damn it, I'm here to help. Tucker sent me. Wait, I said that I am here to help you.
No, you're with her. You're from the work camp.
No, I'm with Tucker. I do runs for, yeah.
They starved me. I wouldn't follow her orders, so they wouldn't feed me.
Woman, it's a work camp. I mean, everyone's gotta work.
I'm not a slave. I'm not going back, do you hear me? I'd rather die out here.
Okay, God damn it. Go on. Tucker's. Tucker.
Deacon St. John to... Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah, Tuck, I found her, and she's on her way back.
Wait, you let her go? Alone?
Well, she took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. She didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
That's it.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she wouldn't want to come back?
No, no, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Done.
Hey, booze man. I brought in some meat. Should keep us stocked up for a while.
Hey, Deke, thanks, man. I'm not real hungry right now. I'll salt it up in a bit.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
All right, okay.
Let's go.
All right, open up.
Is that the script or something?
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Come back soon. Yeah, see you, Deke.
Yeah?
How you doing, kid?
They won't let me leave.
Why would you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay. Okay. Sorry.
What do you want?
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Hold on, I'll get the truck.
this.
Catch!
Come on.